this morning, I will be eating some biscuits and gravy. Got this from a restaurant, Mr. Don's, where I live at, so enjoy watching me eat some good old biscuits and gravy on this bittery, bittery cold morning. Got some juice right here. We are supposed to be warming up by this weekend. It's been a long time since I ate some biscuits and gravy. I wonder what the temperature is outside. Let's see here. If I can bring up the temperature for you guys. Let you know what our temp is outside right at. It's only 3 degrees, everyone. That's how cold it is. Can't believe it. I tell you, I'm ready for some warm, nice weather. That's for sure. That kids didn't go back to school today. I got to school and not just happened to skip from here. I could see out my window, and they were supposed to return to school today. I didn't see no school closings on TV. Up some parents. I was sitting watching. It's kind of funny why they didn't flash it over the TV or anything. I know some schools sell clothes when it's bittery cold out. Want the youngins to stand out there in the cold. I know I heard that on schools, some schools up in Minnesota was closed because of the bitter cold. Well, I'm glad I don't have any kids anymore. I got grown kids. Got me some grandkids. Two granddaughters. My daughter's the only one that has any kids. My son doesn't have any kids. Plus, he doesn't got a girlfriend. fabulous one out there. And if any of you are out there where it's bittery, bittery cold, stay warm. And try to stay out of it as much as possible. Again, thanks for watching. Y'all have a super fine one. And this ASMR eating is over.